late in the 1830s, a settlement just grew. Had a fort across the river where travelers passed through. They called it Oven's Crossing, and it soon became well known. People stopped and camped there, the state called it home. In the shadow of the Warbies, where orange groves now grow, rose a pretty country township within sight of mountain snow. They called it Wangaratta, cause of cormorants that came and rested by the river, a lovely tribal name. No other place could ever matter, let it shine, raindrops patter. We love Wangaratta and the pleasure that it brings. Keep your idle chitter chatter, take us back to Wangaratta, where that old Ovens River flows down and meets the king. Could ever matter, let it shine, raindrops patter. We love Wangaratta and the pleasure that it brings. Keep your idle chitter chatter, take us back to Wangaratta, where that old Ovens River rolls down and meets the king. No other place could ever matter, let it shine, raindrops patter. We love Wangaratta and the pleasure that it brings. Keep your idle chitter chatter, take us back to Wangaratta, where that old Ovens River rolls down and meets the king. No other place could ever matter, let it shine, raindrops patter. We love Wangaratta and the pleasure.